The debt-to-asset ratio provides a measure of financial risk, indicating the proportion of assets that are financed by debt. Make sure to include both long-term and short-term debt and assets when you compute this ratio. A low ratio provides financial flexibility to a business if it faces challenges, such as those due to unfavorable market conditions. Or it provides a flexibility to leverage opportunities that arise, such as an expansion or diversification.